daily challenge again. I was quite embarrassingly bad yesterday. So I managed to die on the first level. Oopsie. So that wasn't too impressive. Now, should I go back? Get some gems and stuff. Let's do that. Let's go down there. Ah, now that's annoying, don't you? Let's hope she doesn't get herself killed. Oh, I think I might have rescued her. How convenient. There's quite a lot of gold lying around in this level, isn't there? Let's not kill ourselves on some skeletons, though. Terrible chill. Oh, I wish I had a rock. Come on. And I'm out of here. Well, I'm quite loaded. No net loss in the life for walking into a bat. What's going on over here? Oh, the shop. What have we got? Nothing that's really much use to me. You know, am I generally incompetent? I don't believe I did that. That was a... what would you call it? It began with a C. I've only got one bomb left. Well, no bombs left. Can I? Was it worth it? Possibly not. I need to get more bombs. More bombs, please. I also need to stop walking into bad guys. Alright, let's see. What do you think the odds are there's a shop on this level? Probably pretty good. Then I have got lots of rope. That was me being a muppet. Oh, that was me being even more of a muppet. See how much of a muppet I was being there? I was actually trying to land. Still. No. I was trying to land on that gem. Quite annoying. I've got no bombs. There's no pickaxe. Oh dear. Deary me. I'm not even out of the mines yet. Gold. Let's get the damsel. And quite frankly, I need the life at this point. Don't I? Come on then, bat. Rope up. So annoying. I think that might be one of my better scores, though. sad though it may seem. I remember what my worst top 10 score is. I'm in the top 1,000. I'm quite possibly likely to stay there at this late stage.